John. John.
What?
We're just gonna sit here?
One thing I can say about life, certain situations make people do the unthinkable. Especially when situations affect the people most important to you.
Hey, Grandma.
See, when you got a nigga like me, you want to see your grandma, they need money to get help.
I'm all right.
Shit, anything can happen.
How you feeling?
It almost feel like I'm hurting more than her.
You get the money I sent?
Pause.
Good.
I wonder what happened with that band-aid on his finger. It's a good question, ain't it?
It's probably me in the video. What you think?
It's probably when he punched somebody.
I should be able to send some more by like next week. I just got a few things I gotta move around over the next couple days.
And you got this motherfucker getting on my goddamn nerve. But at least you're ready to ride for a nigga though. Shit, the way I see it, when life hits you, it hits you. Two kinds of people. People who sit there and get hit.
Alright, well, I gotta go now, Grandma. I'll give you a call later, okay?
Alright, you drug this video out.
I love you.
Boom. John. You okay?
Which one of the people you think I am?
Let's just get this shit over with.
What's about to happen?
Bonnie and Clyde. Uh-oh.
Well, that's dumb. We all know how Bunny and Clyde ended.
You ever seen somebody turn into a monster for a good cause?
That's a good car, ain't it?
Sure?
I just need to fix it up.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute.
Who are you?
I feel bad.
Keep me loaded when I ride. I'm still a nigga. I
fuck where it is. He don't fuck everyone rolled, ain't
it?
Now watch.
I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life tell me I'm the hero. But when it's up and they go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song. Ooh, I know the feeling, ain't it? You ever feel the way I feel? You know it feel amazing. I had this bitch, we used to kick it, she was feeling baby. She stepped on my arm, had me feeling basic. You know how people like to come back when you level up.
What you think so far?
He like a good overall, don't he? Like blue jean overalls. He like to wear those. And B. Simone, I ain't know she was in this video.
I don't even know who she Thank is.
Changes take the same, I gotta head it up. That's why I've been trying to free some time up in my schedule. But when opportunity knocking, I never say no. Cause I've been busy catching the blessings I used to pray for. Stacking up the bag and like Texas, we playing Lego. Every day I pray to God that a nigga don't try to play though. Cause I don't like to play, beat him, gave a nigga a halo. Thinking about the people I lost, know I got some angels. Chilling with my freak when we fucking it, he's my angle. Selfies with my bitch, she keeps switching up different angles. No, never kept a bitch, but I always keep me a banger. I keep it loaded when I ride, cause I'm still a nigga. I fuck where it is, my mind. Cause I be in my feelings, every single person.
So this is like some Bunny and Clyde type stuff.
Exactly.
Well, they just go on and robbing stores.
Mm-hmm. You know what, though? I'm not feeling it. So far. You?
The song or the video?
The video's pretty good, but the song, nah.
My life, tell me I'm the hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song. Ooh, I let her ride again. She spread her legs and opened up, I end up sliding in. Okay. She know that shit exciting, you is not exciting him. Me, she swallow me up every morning like a vitamin. Yo. He know to come look where I'm at, he wanna find a shit. She know I'm aggressive when she kiss me like the bite a lip. I don't be making love songs that don't excite a jit. No, real nigga, I got feelings, I'm not hiding it. Still, tell a bitch I really like a friend. You know a pussy good, cause I be trying to fly her hand. If I speak once, she don't respond, I won't say
let me slide, I never lie again. My name not Melly, I got murder on my mind again. I'm with the shits, I kill him twice if he could die again. And if he think about trying me, better try again.
So all right, Granny.
Drop them, we gonna slide a kilo. All
right, Granny.
Granny ain't playing with him.
Granny finna bust them back out the door. Look at them. Look, they ran, didn't
every single person in my life tell me I'm a hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention I'm just a nigga with a broken heart trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song, bitch.
Well. Top story. The series of robberies across East California continue. Police say the suspects have been targeting small businesses, the most recent being a diner. Witnesses report a black couple were sitting in the corner of the restaurant eating when all of a sudden they put on masks and held people at gunpoint. They stole cash from customers inside the diner, but fortunately no one was injured due to an unlikely hero.
Bam.
Witnesses say they were seen driving southbound in an orange convertible. Police authorities have asked if anyone has any information to
please pause. She gonna turn them in soon as she see them.
You think so?
Yep.
Nah, shoot.
They gonna get a room. Let me show my prediction. They gonna get a room at that hotel that she working.
It sounds great. Mm-hmm.
She gonna call the police.
Mm-hmm.
And they gonna bust in the door and get them.
Well, let's see.
The couple are armed and extremely fucking dangerous.
Are they already standing?
Now, Tim, tell us more about that toothpaste epidemic.
God dang. You hit it on the head.
Hello? Yeah. Do you work here? Don't I look like I work here?
Mm-mm.
No, not really.
Well, I do.
So, can I have a room?
We got somebody behind us.
Come on.
You guys. Look, lady, do you want my money or not?
$60 a night, cash only.
I might act like that. I would just keep driving. I don't even want to stay there no more.
She didn't realize who they was.
No, but look how she acting. She didn't even want to give them no room.
What the?
Good. Hey, stop that. Hey, parking's in the front.
She calling to me.
Hey, honey. Why didn't you come down here to the hotel?
Oh.
And bring your guns.
Ooh. Pause it. You think maybe she calling her racist husband or something?
Might be though, so no. Him and his friends.
Hotel management.
I would not have answered the door.
We need to talk.
Okay. I did like he did, though.
I would have did like 50 and get the strap.
Disturbing y'all. There seems to be some confusion in the air.
Uh-oh.
Look at that. He got on the mask out there. Get your tail up. Get up.
Now, my she beautiful wife has informed me that we have wanted criminals staying in our motel.
What the fuck the gun?
What?
What a motherfucking gun. It's like 8 minutes.
Why she left it in the car?
It's in the bag. It's in the red bag.
I'd be a shitty husband if I didn't. Come on down here and see if there's any truth to that. Yeah, shut up. I know it's them. What the hell are you doing out here anyway? Somebody take me to the truck. are ignoring me, I think I have every right to say fuck you.
Mm-mm.
Look, we ain't going anywhere until you and that bitch girlfriend get the fuck out. Now my patience has run thin. We're gonna give you 2 minutes to grab your shit and get out of our room.
Paul. Do you think it's finna be a shootout?
Yeah, it's definitely finna be a shootout.
Think the baby and them gonna get shot?
Nah, he gonna get away. This is video. What you think?
I don't know.
Hmm. Y'all reading that motherfuckers got me fucked up.
Suit yourself.
In the leg. At least take some out here, here you go.
He trying to get some movie roles, ain't it?
Smart.
Sometimes we try to do the right thing.
What happened? Why is it all black? Oh, they got away. All right.
We just end up doing more wrong.
That's a good video, though. Phone's not catching a good video.
Paul.
It's over with. Why would we pause? See?
Wonder why it was a good video?
Why?
Because the song wasn't that hitting, so you had to make some people watch it. Smart.
So here we go again. Find My Way, the baby reaction. Let's get it.
Okay, I'm fresh up off of work today. Time to hit the mall, cause tonight I'm gon' play. Clear my mind, I'ma drink a little bit. I'ma party with my friends, I'ma spend a little ends, cause I just got paid. Let me hop about this uniform, hop into the shower. Let me hit a Steve-O and EBZ street fam. Cause tonight we gon' party, we gon' have a good time. Nobody comes.